Greetings, everyone. This is Michael again, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2, the remake. Right where I just left off, guys. Checking my inventory. Checking to see to make sure I have everything that I need. Let's see. Amazingly, I got through that room full of zombies without any of them grabbing me. Can you believe that? Okay. I still hear Mr. X. Okay. Is he right outside this door? Okay, I can make it. I didn't kill any of the dogs when I went back and reloaded my game, so all the dogs that were alive in this underground parking lot and in this underground building, this basement, I guess, are still here. I think they're outside this door. Okay, let's see. Yep. Okay, that takes care of him. It looked like just one bullet killed him. Okay. Is there any down this hallway? Nope. I know that there's some outside, though. Yep, there they are. Okay. Well, that went pretty well. I'm gonna go over here and go back to my underground bunker and save it right quick. Since it would be safer to save it here than go all the way back upstairs and try to get to the room. Okay, here we go. Yep, I'm gonna need that. Especially since I'm going to the jail to put these electronic parts in. Because I just know that's gonna release all those zombies from that from those jail cells. I gotta thank the YouTuber who told me about the red, blue, and green herb that give you some kind of defense power. I see the little square in the corner there. Okay, everyone. Let's check this out again, make sure there's nothing in here. Okay, apparently not. Yeah, don't worry, I'm sure he'll be up in a few minutes. Almost thought about shooting him. Oh well. Is this open still or is this still locked? Still locked. Okay. Oh shit, you mean I gotta reroute the power? Really? thought it was just going to be a matter of just plugging in the chips, and then that was going to be it, but apparently not so. Heard all this. Parking permit. Cool. Escape the parking garage.
What are they after?
Oh shit.
That's not good.
Gonna have to go for it. Gotta wait till they all get close, I guess. Okay, how come I'm not throwing it? Shit. Oh, oh, oh shit. Oh shit, I got lucky. Oh hell. Not dead.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. You have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, I did see that health spray on the map. But I'm going to go save it first so I don't have to do this shit again. But I'd like to go back and get that health spray. Damn it, I wished I'd have noticed that sooner. I can't believe how easy I got out of the police, the jail. I thought it was going to be a lot worse than it was, but it turned out pretty good. I just don't know. I don't know if it's risk going to get the health spray with all those zombies in there. First aid spray. I sure would love to have it, though. Oh, shit, it's locked. Oh, well. Well, that's that. It won't let me in.
We might want to open the shutter.
Maybe. Not a health spray, but I'll take it. Anything else in here? I'm gonna look around this entire area to make sure I don't miss anything.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? I'm trying to save you.
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
You tell me there's nothing in this big-ass area to help? Really? Just that one herb? One herb, okay. Don't look like there's anything else here. Boy, wouldn't that thing come in handy against the tyrant?
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Wow.
What a mess.
Haven't been having too good a luck of finding anything out here. There's nothing in that whole big area outside. Oh. Long barrel. Okay. Grenade. Let's see something right quick. What's the name of this gun shop? Gun Shop Kendo. I think that was in the original game. What's she doing? Okay. More powerful, huh? Just combine it, I guess, with the shotgun. There we go. See if there's anything else in here. I guess someone's already robbed the gun shop, took all the bullets and ammunition and all that stuff.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. fucking daughter.
Yeah. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here. Oh, man. Poor kid.
Did to us.
You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I was sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna. You're about to, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
That sucks.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Well, guess he shot the daughter.
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Wow, that was a pretty touching scene, that's for sure. You know, a lot of people have said that the dialogue in the new remake is not really...
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
I was going to say that a lot of people have complained about the dialogue in the new game. But I don't think the dialogue's bad at all. Not at all. I don't know. It just seems... like, people always have something to complain about, but I don't see the dialogue being a problem at all. Nowhere near on the cheese level as the original game. But, of course, on the original game, that was part of the charm. Okay. Thought I'd go over this once again and make sure I didn't leave anything behind. Part of that movement, no ammo left behind. Don't look like anything's in here. Looks like I've gotten everything already. His door's locked. Guess that's it. Doesn't hurt to look, though.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Burke. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Annette Burkin.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Looking for ammo. Or anything, for that matter. It's a big-ass sewer pipe.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Raccoon City's just a front. Yeah, keep up, Ada. Must be some kind of special sunglasses that she has. Have some kind of night vision and all that stuff, because there's no way regular sunglasses would work down here. Or even outside in the darkness. Nothing. Whoa.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Where are you, Ada? Oh. Uh-oh, something's here. Ammo. Cool. Giant alligator down here. Okay. Move, Ada. Just gonna stand there in the way. Save station and typewriter. Let's see if I need to do any item management first. This can probably go over. I don't want to use that really, really strong one until I need it. One, two. Nothing in the sink. Okay. Boy, Ada sure does take her sweet time. Nothing out there. There she is. Okay. Oh, here we go. It's been kind of quiet for a while.
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
I started to say it's been pretty quiet, but I got a feeling that's going to change. Uh-oh. Here we go.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ. Leon!
I plan on it. Zigzag. Whoa. Whoops.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Wow. That was pretty cool. Some people have said that the alligator scene is too quick. I guess I see what...
Leon, up here.
What the hell was...
Just get up here.
Ladder. Some people have said the alligator scene is too quick. It is a quick scene, but realistically, in the first game, the alligator just comes down the... Ooh, look at that. Realistically, the alligator just comes down the hallway and bites down on that canister for no reason. This one kind of at least made more sense.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Thanks. Nothing here.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Kind of funny how they're not saying anything about William Birkin, which I thought he created the virus, but they're giving all the credit to Annette causing all the trouble. Okay, I thought there might be a typewriter in here, but apparently not. Apparently there's nothing in here. She's all up in my grill, man. Okay, nothing in here. Here's a typewriter. No storage case, though. No items. Where's Ada? Oh, okay, there she is. Are you coming? Give me the cold shoulder.
Dispose of it. We're here for the G virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
You'll never get the G virus!
Wow.
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
Was that a crimson head she was burning?